Hi friends, welcome to our channel. Today we make fixed 5 volt output regulator circuit. Simple, effective and powerful regulator circuit. Using Z44N MOSFET BC547 transistor, 5 volt Z diode and 82k ohms resistor. Remember the MOSFET gate drain and source pins. 82k ohms resistor connect with MOSFET gate to drain pin. Also remember the BC547 transistor base, collector base and emitter pins. BC547 transistor collector pin connect with MOSFET gate pin. Z diode connect with transistor base to MOSFET source pin. Another 82k ohms resistor connect with BC547 transistor emitter to the base pin. Our circuit is complete and ready for test. Battery positive terminal connect with MOSFET drain pin and negative terminal connect with BC547 transistor emitter pin. You can also use here 9 volt to 24 volt DC battery or power supply. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos.